Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to change the alarm sound on an Android phone or tablet. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To change the alarm sound, open up the clock app and then navigate to the alarms tab. In here, tap on one of your set alarms. This should open up a page where you can set the time. Find where it says alarm sound and then tap on it. You can choose to use Spotify for one of your alarm sounds, or if you tap on the current alarm sound, you're able to change it to one of the many available. You can also change more settings on this page, like the volume of the alarm. And so that is how to change the alarm sound on an Android phone or tablet. Click or tap the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways you can speed up your Android phone. Help support the channel by visiting the store, the link is in the description and at the end of the video. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below. And if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.